Good morning. It is November the 10th. I'm in a commercial district and I've been catching a few hogs on this commercial property and taking them out with a blowgun. Well, I think this morning is going to be, let's see what this blowgun can do, because I've got a beast in here. I'll show you a quick picture before I go walking down and get set up. We'll see what this morning takes. I'm a little nervous, to be honest. Estimating size, before I even walk up and get my eyes on it, I'm thinking about 32 inches tall and roughly 4 foot long. Big boar. So, hang on, let's go get it. Look at that big boar right there. See if I can get him to go broadside for me. He's all wrapped up in my wire to the gate. He don't know it, but he's already opened the gate. I gotta keep him on the side. Come on, boy, get up. He's closed the gate a little bit. Holy shit, that just bounced right off of him. Well, there's all three of my darts. Not a single one of them went in. As soon as I went to go back to the truck to grab a few more, he was able to realize that that gate was open, and he's gone. Crying shame. They don't bring a knife to a freaking army tank fight. Oh well, enjoy your day.